coming. He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Jesus, Blake, are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
A young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
Shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! She wasn't there. Fuck me! Fuck! That did not happen in the crash! Fuck this! Lynn! I'm lost and hurt. There! Please! Hey! Hey, man! Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Sacrifice. That's fucked up.
Satanas Indivicante. God.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. God. Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Generation to generation. Shall we turn? New are days of old. Foxes walk upon it.
What was that?
Daddy. Daddy, help! Fire!
I can't even see them. Like fire. It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible thing? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? Ed. Do you know what God said? God said on the cross. I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope for freedom, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
God, I ask you, is this outside the stranger coming to us?
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Right there.
We have to run.
There.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Children, I have news to bring, but
please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
coming.
After all
they're
all
coming.
This suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
throat.
Insane.
The devil
please, Blake,
is
I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
among
pregnant.
Us. As
what the
is
fuck is going on?
I can't.
Into that
not now.
Vessel.
Find them children. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the
yeah.
earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll get you on top.
Show no
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God.
No!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No.
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
God! Fuck, were they?